Sentencing is scheduled today for convicted killer Timothy Banowetz. He pleaded guilty in October to the 2019 murder of attorney Randy Gorey near Edwardsville, Illinois. Banowetz was charged with zip-tying Gorey's family, robbing them, and stealing their Rolls-Royce SUV as well. In a plea deal, prosecutors agree to cap their sentencing request to 60 years.